Hello, welcome to VONNIETALK. Now I'm in our second factory, in the second workshop. In the drawing machine, straightening machine, and the plating machine, you may find, you look outside the surface of the machine, there is not too much different for every machine. You need to check the machine details and the machine design to compare different machines. For example, for our drawing machine, we revise and update many details of our cold drawing machine for many times. Also, you can see this is the die spacement. This is thickness of the die spacement plate is very big. For the rotating arm, we use the length for the button. The purpose is to make the rotating arm to support more the drawn pipe, the output pipe. For the carriage, we use the train to drive the carriage forward and backward. And also, for the carriage, we use the reducer motor to control the carriage forward and backward. You can see this is the reducer motor. It's better to control the drawing speed from the slower to the faster, so it can protect the motor power, reducer, and another main part. If you are looking for the cold drawing machine for the metal material, welcome to contact us.